Are public adjusters crooks? No. To get a public adjuster's license, one must be fingerprinted and pass a background check. Criminal charges are not tolerated and a person will be completely censured from applying for a public adjuster's license. If a licensed public adjuster commits a crime, their license will be revoked and can be fined or jailed depending on the type of charge. Public adjusters who have committed some types of felonies are barred permanently from applying for a license. For other types of misdemeanors or felonies, the applicant will be disqualified from applying for a license for a specified period.